should know this by the time you're 10.